Brother, you're fading fast.
Looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive. Is there something else?
It's thinner up here. That's nice. Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless? Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes, and it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop? And the three round tears, of course! But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest.
So, what brings you around, friends?
Oh, nothing. Okay.
Oh! me.
seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
Suppose you could try keeping that clean.
What? No, no, just a. It was a question. I'm fine.
Don't let the Draugr get you.
Yeah! Quark!
Lotharex, time to go!
Supposedly, the Realm Tears contained some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf. Come back anytime. What can I do for you two? And for you? What shall it be? Well, when you do need something, I'll be around. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
Brother, you're fading fast. Might want to start heading to a mist-free area.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the Realm Tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. If you're not in a hurry. Spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish. Oh, that's fine. Always happy just to chat.
What is this place?
You are standing at the entrance to Evaldi's workshop, a testament to the ingenuity of dwarven engineering.
Wow. Why does it smell so bad?
It's quite foul, isn't it? Well, that's a long story, but...